Hi everyone, Natasha here, and around my home today, I am actually up in my office, so welcome to my office. And today I have something exciting for you. I actually got a box in the mail yesterday. I couldn't wait to open it, so I've already unpacked everything. But inside is something I want to share with you today. So it is the holiday collection for Jordan Essentials for 2021. So in case you don't know, Jordan Essentials is a bath and body and home care products company out of Nixa, Missouri. It's Missouri's best kept secret, I like to say. And it's actually been around for 21 years. I've been with the company since 2004, and I continue to love the great assortment of healthy, non-toxic, botanically based products that are made right in Missouri. So without further ado, let's start with our holiday collection and some of my favorites. So first off, we have our Toy Surprise Soap. So this is, you can see this is our Toy Surprise Soap. And it's hard to see it in the container, so I'm going to go ahead and pop it out. So this is our glycerin-based soap. We have one in the catalog, and it is the same idea, just a different toy in it. So the glycerin-based soap for the kids has a grape scent, so that's kind of fun. But the holiday one, the toy that they will get once they wash out and use up all their bar soap, is this cute little collection. It could be something different, but it's going to be some kind of little holiday themed toy in there, or maybe a couple of toys like this. So this is cute with a little gingerbread man on that one. And that's a great little stocking stuffer, a nice one for, you know, your niece or your nephew, just something a little different and fun. So that's the first item. Secondly, we have our classic lotion bar. So if you're not familiar with Jordan Essentials, the signature product that the founder, Nancy Bogart, created back 21 years ago when she started her company was a lotion bar. And it is just like it sounds. It's a solid bar of lotion made from beeswax and other healthy, botanically based moisturizing ingredients like safflower oil, sweet almond oil, shea butter, things like that. So for the holidays, our signature scent, which is the oatmeal milk and honey, comes in this cute gift label. So you can see it's ready for you to just write to and from with a Sharpie. And again, another good stocking stuffer, teacher gift. You can use it for, you know, Secret Santa. Anybody that needs a little moisture in their life, a little lotion in their life could use it. And it's really great to use for things like sticky tack if you work with papers a lot. I sometimes use it just to control my flyaways. You can throw it in your purse, keep it in the car. It doesn't spill because it's a solid bar of lotion. It's also great for the kids' backpacks since everyone's washing their hands so much. The beeswax helps to protect your skin and seal in moisture. So that's another really good one, and a fun little holiday treat is our lotion bar with the special gift tag. And let's see, next we have something fun that's making a comeback from last year's holiday gift collection. And that is our little purse size mini lotions. There you can see. And these come in 2 scents this year. So we have oatmeal milk and honey, which again is our signature scent, and then a new fall winter collection scent, which is vanilla pear. And this is our hand and body lotion. It comes with the cute little pump, so you can see it's ready just to pump and go. You can just do a little squirt and that's plenty. You can use it all over, but these nice little purse size ones are probably something you'll use for your hands here and there as you need. So another set of really cute little stocking stuffers that'll be great to have around. These are the kind of little things that I like to have in my gift basket, my gift closet. If you have one of those, a little collection where all these goodies live. And that way, anytime you need a gift, even a little host gift or hostess gift, that's a good one to grab. Then let's move on to something that's kind of specific for the month of October, since it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And this collection came out at the beginning of October. It's gonna run all month long and then it'll go away. So it's not in the holiday catalog per se, but it's a really good gift item. So it's a special set that includes our aluminum-free deodorant. This is the Black Raspberry Vanilla scent, which is actually not in the regular catalog. So if you love that scent, this is the only way to get it in your aluminum-free deodorant. It also comes with our Resistance Spritz Your Pits spray. So it's a special blend of essential oils that helps combat bacteria and odor. It helps just keep you fresh. So if you need a little boost in the middle of the day, you've got your little travel size Spritz Your Pits spray that you can toss in your purse and just freshen up and go. So again, exclusive size on that one. So that's part of the collection for the Breast Cancer Awareness Bundle. And the final item, which I think is really fun, is actually a bracelet. So I'll show you what that looks like. So it's got the little clasp there. You can see the little charm, beautiful little ribbon charm. So when you purchase the Breast Cancer Awareness Bundles, then Georgian Essentials will make a donation to help with breast cancer research. So that is the beautiful little charm and bracelet that comes with that if you get the big bundle with the extra bracelet included. So that is that set. So that's another good one either for yourself or a gift for a friend or a loved one. Great stocking stuffer. Okay, we're going to jump back over to the holiday collection because something fun came back from last year, but it's been sort of revamped. So we have had these the last couple of years, and it is our trio of tiny tubs of shea butter. So our shea butter is a very rich, emollient, thick lotion. It's one that we've had for quite a while, and I always think it's just such a nice extra moisturizing treatment for my hands. It soaks in, my skin feels great. And at the holidays, they've come out with this trio of the three scents. So we have apple cider, and these have cute little labels, Christmas cookie, and winter mint, which is a peppermint. And as you can see, these almost look like little ornaments, these cute little labels. So that's a really fun one. You could get the set and gift that to someone, gift it to yourself, or break it up into three smaller sets. Then we have something new that came out in this catalog, and that is our brown sugar and fig bath bombs. So these are just absolutely lovely. And these are a really dense, tightly packed bath bomb. You could always take one out, use it for yourself, and then keep the other one in this cute little organza bag to gift to someone. It's a lovely scent. It's sort of a little sugary with that brown sugar, and the fig has a rich, sweet scent. And this is going to be great for the holiday season. Definitely getting off your feet, doing a little pampering in TLC, and doing a nice soak. And a little pro tip is, because these are so densely packed, you can actually drop one in your tub and let it fizz for a few minutes, and then pull it out, set it over on a washcloth, and just let it sit and dry out, and you can use it again another time. So you can actually get multiple uses out of these really cute brown sugar and fig bath bombs. And then, if you do not know, Georgian Essentials has a monthly special called a customer special. And that happens every month, but the item is always different. So for the month of October, if you spend $50, then you get this customer special item for $5. And right now for October, it is our pumpkin pecan foaming hand soap. And this is a lovely scent. I just think this is my favorite for the holiday season. I was actually so excited to get one and put it back at my guest bathroom sink. Our foaming hand soap is very rich. It doesn't dry your hands out. It feels silky smooth as you're using it. And when you're finished, your hands feel great. And of course, this pumpkin pecan scent is just perfect for this time of year. It really gets me in the mood for the holiday season. So as you're filling up your cart and purchasing items, if you get to the $50 mark or even above, then you can add the customer special of the pumpkin pecan foaming hand soap for $5. So that's a really good one to keep in mind as well. And then there are a couple of other things, and I've sort of been saving the best for last. So let me go ahead and get this first one open. If you've followed the company for a couple of years, then you may know around the holiday season, we like to add something special into the mix. So we have a frankincense product called our Frankincense and Orange Magnesium Stick. So these magnesium plus sticks are just like our lotion bar. It's a beeswax base. It kind of looks like a giant tube of lip balm. And when you roll it up, I'll go ahead and show you what this one looks like. It's actually going to be just real easy to apply, and again, because it doesn't spill, then you can toss this in your purse and you're good to go. And the frankincense especially has all these wonderful benefits for our skin. It helps to heal, it helps with anti-aging, and the scent, of course, has a lot of good stress-relieving properties. And then, of course, orange is uplifting and brightening. So having that combination of frankincense and orange is going to be a perfect little set to have for the holiday season as we go into some of the stressful times of the year. So this comes with its buddy, which is the Skin Relief Lotion that has now added frankincense. So frankincense has been boosted in with our Skin Relief Lotion. And if you're not familiar, this is our Shea Butter Lotion. And because of the frankincense, it's going to have extra healing, but I'll show you just how thick and rich that shea butter can be. And it has things like aloe, chamomile, green tea, seaweed extract, just lots of things to help your skin. So anyone that has that dry, chapped winter skin, for kiddos, for if you're outside a lot, or if you just need a little extra moisturizing on your hands, if you're washing dishes a lot because of all the baking you're doing, then you'll get the benefits you need and the healing you need from the frankincense with that essential oil boost in our Skin Relief. So you can get that set, and you can have this extra bonus that comes in this cute organza bag. So this whole gift set comes in the bag. So that's a nice one for gifting, but let me show you the one item that's hiding in here that I haven't shown you yet. And that is this beautiful, it doesn't look like much in here, but I will show you, it is a beautiful North Star necklace. So Nancy, the owner, has sourced this, and it is just beautiful. So it comes on the lovely chain there, and then this pretty, pretty sparkly North Star is going to be something you can really feel festive and get the holiday season going early. I'm excited to start wearing this. So as you can see, that's going to be really sparkly and fun through the holiday season. So you can get that entire gift set already packed in the organza bag. So the person will get something lovely for their skin, some essential oil benefits, and then also that beautiful necklace all comes together in this cute organza bag. They have also added frankincense to our age-defying serum. So this one is from our regular catalog, but normally it does not have the frankincense added. So now you're going to get those extra age-defying and beneficial elements from the frankincense added in with your age-defying serum, which already has lots of great benefits for our skin and making us look a little bit younger. So that's a special bonus item too that you can just grab for yourself or a friend you know would love it. And then I have one item left in my basket, so let's take a look at that. Okay, the last item is our candle, and this is the Hope Candle, which we had in our fall winter catalog. I wish you could smell. It's our lovely Hope essential oil blend, which is lemon, lavender, and rosemary. But there's an extra bonus in our holiday catalog. They have a second candle called Blessed, and that is going to be chestnut and brown sugar. Mine is coming, but it's not here yet. I'm just excited to get it, and I thought, well, I want to share everything else with you and at least show you this is the size it will be. It's in that beautiful amber glass jar. These candles are non-GMO soy, so they're going to be a nice clean burn with a cotton wick. And I think they're about 40 plus hours on the burn time. So I don't know about you, but the holiday season especially is when I like to get my candles out and get those burning too. So we've got that to add to the mix as well. So that is the holiday collection for 2021 from Jordan Essentials. Lots of fun things, lots of great stocking stuffers, and I keep hearing that everyone is doing their shopping early because they just want to get ahead of the craziness that can be the holidays, and especially with COVID, we're still dealing with things like shipping delays and all that. Luckily, Jordan Essentials is made right there in Missouri, in Nixa, Missouri, so no worries about things and ingredients and products sitting at the port on some container for months and months and months. It's going to be made in fresh batches and then shipped right to your door. So I will put all my information below if you want to start shopping with me today, or just take a click around and see if you're interested in either becoming a host, where you can get some of these great products for free and discounted, or joining my team. I'm always looking for people to join with me, start their own bath and body business, and just help to grow and learn together. So thanks for joining me. I hope you have a wonderful day and you're getting excited about the holidays like I am. I'll leave everything linked below. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button, and I'll see you next time. Bye.